Hello, race fans. Welcome to Waynesfield Raceway Park for round number 6 of the NRA Sprint Car Invader series. Unfortunately, due to weather implications, Friday and Saturday night races were canceled. But today is a beautiful, sunshine, mid-60s day for the Ron Kahle Jr. Memorial Race, with a healthy payday of $12,000 to win. The drivers and crew are gearing up for a great night of racing. Are you ready for the event highlight action? Here it comes right now.
I just gotta
thank all the fans, you know, for coming out, all the race cars, for supporting Ron Kahle Jr. He's been a big supporter of the NRA, helping sponsor my race team for the last several years, and you know, hopefully you have a good night and a good show.
After some red hot heat race action, the crews are frankly back to work to get their cars ready for the A main feature race. One major development in the pits involved the breakage and repair of the number 24, Kobe Allison.
Thank you. and climbing out of the 11. Sandoval already out of the 16B.
Well, the night had some incredible racing action and memorable moments. Thank you to all the fans for attending the special Ron Kahle Jr. Memorial Race at Waynesfield Raceway Park. We'll see you guys next time.